Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to do daily reading for water sign for the next 24 hours. So let's see, for October 1st this reading is, so let's see Pisces, your quick message for the next 24 hours. Your quick message is Pisces for the next 24 hours. This is general, may or may not resonate to everyone. Five of Swords, Pisces, Ten of Cups, Ace of Cups. Yeah, you or your person could be Pisces, Cancer, Scorpio, or Gemini, Libra, Aquarius. Yeah, you love your person, definitely your person loves you, but there are some disagreements between both of you. You want to settle those disagreements between both of you, because Five of Swords sometimes, here, one person still won't fight, but one person not want to fight. So, I think in this connection, one person not to want to argue with the other person I am getting, because the love between both of you is very strong. Still, the love between both of you is there. Ten of Cups and Ace of Cups. Definitely, both love each other. You both want each other. So, I think there are some disagreements between both of you are going to be resolved for Pisces. So, let's the reading for Cancer. For the next 24 hours, your message. Cancer, your love message. The Strength. Six of Pentacles. Okay, the World. So, you or your person could be Capricorn, Virgo, Taurus, Leo. So, I am seeing here, some cycles are going to be end between both of you, Cancer. I think if there is no equal give and take in your connection, now your person want to offer equal give and take, and they are gaining strength and they stand by their power to come towards you and say this words to you. Definitely they are gaining their strength and they stand by their power, or it could be used, you stand by your power, then your person realize your worth and they want to come towards you and offer this equal give and take, and then some cycles between both of you are going to be end. The World is cycle completion. So if you are in separation, definitely your person realize your worth and they want to come towards you and they want to end the cycle between both of you, separation cycle. So definitely your person want to come towards you and offer equal give and take. So this is the really message for you, Cancer. So Scorpio, let's see your quick message for the next 24 hours. Scorpio. Three of Pentacles. Lot of reading got here. Three of Pentacles. Seven of Swords. King of Cups. You or your person could be Gemini, Libra, Aquarius, Capricorn, Virgo, Taurus, Pisces, Cancer, Scorpio. Yeah. So, I think there is no equal give and take in this connection. One person put effort, but another person not. I think you are the person, Scorpio, putting the effort, but your person not. You are fed up with your person energy, Seven of Swords. It is sneaky energy, playing mind games and manipulation. So, I think even though you have feelings for your person, but you don't want to put any effort if they are cheating on you. Because Seven of Swords is a sneaky energy. So, you realize that your person cheating on you. They didn't put any partnership in your life, in your love life. Definitely Three of Pentacles means you both have to put effort. But in this, I am getting only you are putting the effort to take this relationship to next level. But Three of Pentacles means you both have to put effort to take this relationship to next level. So, I think you have still feelings for your person, but you don't want to offer this. See here, you are not happy. Still, you have emotions for your person. So, this is the message for you, Scorpio. Hope it resonates to you. Please do share, like, and subscribe my channel. Please do support me, guys. Bye.